I could not pull it back in. Because I had caught so many fish. The disciple whom Jesus loved said to Peter,
"It is the Lord."
Peter heard that it was the Lord. He wrapped his outer garment around him while he had taken his clothes off and jumped into the water. The other disciples came to shore in the boat, pulling the net full of fish. They were not very far from land, about 100 yards away. When they stepped ashore, they saw a charcoal fire there with fish on it and some bread.
Bring some of the fish you've just caught.
Simon Peter went aboard and dragged the net ashore full of big fish, 153 in all. Even though there were so many, still the net did not tear.
Come and eat.
None of the disciples dared ask him why, because they knew it was the Lord. So Jesus went over, took the bread, and gave it to them. He did the same with the fish. This, then, was the third time Jesus appeared to his disciples after he was raised from death.
Que vous trouvez ça un peu bizarre qu'une personne ressuscitée puisse manger des trucs physiques, du poisson et du pain. Parce que, après tout, Jésus est ressuscité, n'est-ce pas? Mais on le voit manger du poisson et du pain. Fantastique. Comme l'a dit Papa Michel une fois, je pense ici, qu'il a hâte au festin du ciel parce que ceux qui pensent qu'on ne va pas manger là-bas, ben, détrompez-vous. La seule bonne nouvelle, par exemple, c'est qu'on ne prend pas de poids. On peut manger, manger sans grossir. OK? OK? On peut manger sans grossir. Ça, c'est une bonne nouvelle pour moi. Et un autre groupe, un peu plus tard, Jésus qui apparaît, disparaît, et après quelques temps, réapparaît sur une montagne en Galilée. Et voici une courte explication de cette apparition.
Les 11 disciples s'en allèrent en Galilée, à la montagne où Jésus leur avait ordonné de se rendre. Quand ils le virent, ils se prosternèrent. Mais certains eurent des doutes. Jésus s'approcha d'eux et leur adressa ces paroles.
Tout pouvoir m'a été donné au ciel et sur la terre. Allez donc, de toutes les nations, faites des disciples. Baptisez-les au nom du Père et du Fils. Et du Saint-Esprit. Et apprenez-leur à garder tous les commandements que je vous ai donnés. Et moi, je suis avec vous tous les jours, jusqu'à la fin du monde.
Avec nous jusqu'à la fin du monde. C'est une belle promesse, n'est-ce pas? Bon, pour les plus petits, on va essayer de résumer un petit peu tout ce qu'on a vu jusqu'à date. Parce que les questions approchent. OK? Un petit résumé en anglais de tout ce qu'on a vu jusqu'à date. S'il vous plaît, prenez note.
It's Aunt Fernita. Today's story is called Into the Clouds and Back Again. The memory verse is from Acts chapter 1, verse 11. It says, "The same Jesus will come back in the same way you have seen him go into heaven. The message is, I want to be with Jesus when he comes back for me. Have you ever gone to an airport? Have you ever seen a plane take off? Did you see it grow smaller and smaller until it disappeared? Something like that happens in our story. After Jesus was crucified and came back to life again, he spent 40 days with his disciples. During that time, he encouraged them. He helped them believe that he really was alive again, and he prepared them for the work they were to do. On his last day on earth, Jesus and his disciples visited together on one of their favorite spots, the Mount of Olives. From there, they could look down on the city of Jerusalem. The beautiful marble temple gleamed in the sun. Only Jesus knew he would be leaving soon. The disciples had just asked him if he would overthrow the ruling king. Would he take his place on the king's throne? They still didn't understand. Jesus wasn't going to be an earthly king. He would be the king of their lives. Gently, Jesus told them that the Holy Spirit would be with them. They were to take his message to all the world. Everyone must know about his death and resurrection. After he said this, Jesus began to rise slowly into the air, past the treetops, straight up into the sky. The disciples must have wondered what was happening. Maybe they watched with their mouths hanging open. Silently, he disappeared into the clouds. They strained their eyes as Jesus disappeared from their sight. As they stood staring into the sky, two men in white robes joined them. These two angels had stayed behind to help the surprised disciples understand what had just happened. The angel spoke, "Why do you stand here looking into the sky? This same Jesus, who has been taken from you into heaven, will come back in the same way you have seen him go into heaven." The disciples began immediately to spread the good news about Jesus all over the world. Their work was the beginning of Christianity, a new religion based on three special beliefs. Number one, Jesus, God's Son, is alive. Number two, Jesus came to live on earth and die for us, showing us that God loves us. Number three, Jesus is coming back to earth to take us to live with him in heaven. The disciples missed Jesus. They wanted him to come back. How about you? Do you want Jesus to come again? Do you want to be with Jesus forever? He will help you to get ready. Just ask him.
This podcast is read.
Le combo est?
Oui.
Est-ce que vous voulez revoir Jésus? Est-ce que vous voulez voir Jésus?
Oui.
Venez vous prendre. Voulez-vous être parmi ceux qui vont être enlevés avec lui?
Amen.
Amen. Alors il faut croire. Il faut croire. De tout votre cœur, de toute votre âme, croire en ce Jésus qui est ressuscité. Oui, Père éternel, nous te louons, te bénissons, Père éternel. Car ce matin encore, tu nous enseignes que par ton sacrifice à la croix, par ton sang versé sur la croix, tu as ouvert une brèche, une porte vers le trône éternel de Dieu le Père. Oui, Père éternel, nous te remercions pour ce sacrifice. Nous te remercions aussi pour la résurrection. Oui, Seigneur Jésus, tu Tu as vaincu la mort. Et tu possèdes les clés de la vie et de la mort. Oui, Seigneur, nous te remercions, Père éternel. Et te disons merci. Merci, Seigneur Jésus. Nous te bénissons et nous te rendons toute la gloire au siècle des siècles. Amen.
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 Avant de lancer le show, je voudrais avoir...